these markets with their kids. And yes. Jeff Chychrun, great NHL player.
Yeah, the coaches.
Oh, this one gets away, and the shot by Spurgeon. Strict. And I'll tell you what, it trickles behind Elvis, who made the initial stop, and the Wild have their first lead.
Yeah, it looked like he got a piece of that puck on the way through. It's kind of a delayed reaction. And Mats Zuccarello. The Wild spent a lot of time here in this second period down in the Blue Jacket zone, and that's a nice deflection right in the middle of the ice. Perfectly timed. Spurgeon with the shot. Zuccarello comes into the screen. That's a high tip, and players work on that in practice. Defensemen have to execute that perfectly. Hard shot low, time it perfectly. That sticks out in front. And Mats Zuccarello, he's scoring a few, had a few goals that way. That one, as it changes direction, you can see what happened there, Jeff. Elvis.